In 1780, Benedict Arnold, an American general, defected to the British during a crucial period of the American Revolution. Since then, his name has become synonymous with traitor. George Washington, once a friend of Arnold, has not spoken with him in hundreds of years. Until now.
Arnold, in all my years, I never thought I'd look upon your treasonous side again.
Treason is in the eye of the beholder, Washington.
Hardly.